there is a structure there that is supposedly to serve as a mortuary, but they are keeping their medicines.
Dr. Elisha Lutayebwa, the team leader who is also the MP for Lukonjili Municipality, says at Chigolobia Health Center 4, they found medicines stored in a mortuary. Lutayebwa says the facility is over-congested and also has no theater. While at Chikube Health Center 4, the facility also lacks a theater. Dr. Elisha Lutayebwa says as a committee, they'll sit and get a way of helping these facilities.
Biggest challenge which makes this facility an functional, not functional, is the theater. They are not doing any operations. Biggest problem is they don't have anesthetic staff, the anesthetic officers. And I have asked the in charge of this facility to look for a better place to put medicines and use the mortuary as it is supposed to be used.
Dr. Joseph Luyonga, the Member of Parliament for Hoima West Division, reveals that as a committee, they are going to incorporate some of the challenges that they have discovered in the healthy facilities in the region into their budget since they are in the budgeting cycle.
We're mainly basing looking at health center force. Like for Hoima, we have Chikube Health Center 4, and for Chikube Center 4, we have been in other districts like Mubende, we have been in Fort Potro, we have been in Mundibugyo. Mainly looking at the center force, we're looking at what the infrastructure, those are the buildings, what are the staffing levels, what about the supply of drugs, why about staffing levels, and so many other things to see how functional they are.
Dr. Lawrence Baluku, the in-charge Chigolobia Health Center 4, says as a facility they are experiencing many challenges like inadequate supply of water, congestion among others.
One of the challenges is limited infrastructure. We need an administration block, we need a drug store. Currently some of the drugs are being kept in a room that we identified to be a mortuary. And it's better that we get a structure that can house, can keep our drugs safely. We have limited accommodation. We miss x-rays and ultrasound scan in this facility, in addition to a constant water supply.
The committee members are currently traversing the country to establish the performance of good healthy facilities and how they can improve. Story by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Hoima.